monumental way and how you can support the project.
We're also having a tea party today, a pink flamingo tea party. That just sounds like fun. We'll hear how it's all a part of another mission to better women's lives on Delmarva, women who are in the fight of their lives.
We have a new list of so much more on today's lineup, including another round of Delmarva Life Occasions.
Keep it locked right where you have it. We'll be right back.
The entire Delmarva Peninsula since 1897. Hertrick family of automobile dealerships. The law offices of Tunnel and Racer. Spicer Brothers Construction.
We're learning about another event that aims to better the lives of women. And in this case, we're talking about women who are battling breast cancer. We're having a pink flamingo tea party. And we're talking about that next, a fun way to raise awareness of the disease. And we're going to meet two of the young women who are part of it and hear how to get in on all of the action.
But what goes well at a tea party?
Finger food.
Oh, yeah.
A little later, we're in the curve.
You know, I think it is pretty common knowledge that the color associated with breast cancer awareness is the color pink. As a matter of fact, during Breast Cancer Awareness Month in October, the entire world turns pink. Well, there is a group here on Delmarva that is using the color pink and turning it into a fun way to raise awareness and funds to fight breast cancer. And they're having a pink flamingo tea party. Yes, they are. We're getting a preview of that party this afternoon. Joining us, Sarah Lopatowski. Is that right?
Yes.
Sarah Lopatowski. This is Nicole Lieberding. They are both cadets with Girl Scout Troop Flight 81. Ladies, thank you so much for joining us this afternoon. All right, so Sarah, a pink flamingo tea party. What is it? What's going on?
Well, we're going to have a tea party at Poplar Hill Mansion, and it is going to be a traditional tea party.
When you say traditional tea party, what do you mean?
Well, we mean a tea party where it's, like, food from back when the house was built.
Oh, really? So we dress up and everything the same way? Oh, my goodness. So what does the tea party benefit?
It benefits our troop, and we are going to... And we are doing a silver award project.
I'm glad you mentioned that. Nicole, a Girl Scout Troop 581 silver award project. What is that?
A silver award project is the highest award a cadet can get in Girl Scouts. A silver award project is normally a girl who's doing a community service project around her local town.
Wow. And you guys put this together?
Yes.
This is amazing. Okay. Why breast cancer awareness? Why is that so important to your troop?
Well, it is important because the founder of Girl Scouts suffered from breast cancer.
So it was just a natural thing for you guys to do as Girl Scouts?
Yes.
So the funds are going to breast cancer research, right? I just want to make sure I understood that right. So we show up for the tea party. What can we expect?
You can expect we are going to be doing a fashion show. We're going to be serving, of course, food and tea. We're also going to be doing parlor games.
Yeah?
Yes.
All kinds of stuff.
Mm.
Okay, so Sarah, you said that this is going to be a Poplar Hill Mansion.
Yes.
Tell me real quick about this tea set that is sitting here next to me.
Well, that tea set is from Poplar Hill Mansion.
So I need to be careful with it, right?
Yes.
Yeah, don't be messing this up. And you guys have got your own Girl Scout cookies here ready to go with the tea, right?
Yes.
I appreciate that. Thank you very much. So, what can you tell me about Poplar Hill Mansion? Have you been there?
Yes.
Yeah? Tell me about it. What did you think of it?
Poplar Hill Mansion is just a really cool place to go and take a tour around and learn all about it. It's really fascinating.
Yeah? What did you learn from your visit?
Well, I've learned a lot about it and, like, how old it is. And, like, there was a person who lived there was, like, one of the first doctors in Salisbury,
Yeah.
And, like, he, like, owned lots of acres of land, and it's just really cool to see kind of the history of where you came from.
So. You're having a tea party there?
Yes.
Wow. Okay, Sarah. Why a pink flamingo tea party?
Well, pink is, like, the breast cancer awareness color.
Right.
And the flamingo is something fun we wanted to do to make it a really fun tea party and a light tea party.
So who all's invited? Just anybody? Is it mother, daughter, dad, daughter? Anybody who wants to come?
Really, generally anybody. We like friends, and you can invite friends and family. And
everybody can come?
Yeah.
All right, so give us the where's and the when's. You already told us the Poplar Hill Mansion, right? And it's coming up next Saturday?
Yes.
Noon to 2. And y'all come is pretty much what you're saying.
Yes.
All right. This is going to be a good time, and we're looking forward all to benefit breast cancer awareness and research and funding that way. Nicole, Sarah, thank you so much for joining us after. Can I have some of those cookies for you? Okay,
yeah.
Good. Just kind of make sure. All right. Thank you very much. All right. So you want to know how...